Hey everybody, welcome back to Assault Android Cactus. This will probably be the finale, and we're just wrecking hosts now, which is pretty great.
Yeah.
I'm kind of curious to see what this level is going to be like, because that last one, holy, that was ridiculous with all the...
Everything going on.
Flame rings. Whoa, wait, what? Whoa, licorice.
Okay, she's the one we were talking about before.
Yeah, oh, I like her glasses, she's adorable.
Oh, she's so cute.
She's got like that, like the short haircut and the...
Right. Okay, yeah. I was wondering what was with the weird, like, emoji thing that was over top of the
level. Right, yeah.
So she's not the final boss, then.
I guess not. She's calling us Last Generation Hardware, too, so okay. She's, like, a newer version?
I guess.
Maybe that's why she's all run down, because she's, like, really old.
Yeah, maybe.
She's Oh, yeah, because she always talks to the first player character, so she is a Last Generation model.
Okay.
Okay, wow.
Here we go.
Oh, wait. Oh, wait, I guess it is just another level.
Oh, maybe. Yeah, I guess. Oh, okay.
Oh, shit. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God.
Okay, she was just taunting us before the final. Okay, that makes sense.
Possibly, yeah.
That
Unless
makes
we fight her
sense.
After this.
Well, yeah, I guess maybe.
Yeah.
Sends in her goons to soften us up.
Yeah. I want to unlock her. She's cool. I like
she
her design
is.
A lot.
I feel like we probably will. She really seems like she's a character that we would use.
Oh,
that
yeah.
was really misfired.
Yeah, that's alright. Oh, shit. I thought I could destroy the bomb.
Okay, I would use my stuff more often, but I feel like these bombs are what kills me most
yeah,
often.
Yeah, they would be
this.
Definitely fucking up. I missed those. Oh, okay, thank you.
Oh, shit.
Probably there it is, yeah. I was gonna say, it's probably inside of that.
It's always the big guy.
Yeah. Come here, you stupid thing. Oh, God, there's a lot of mages. Holy shit.
Not the mages.
Oh, my God, dude.
Oh, I missed that. Okay.
Oh,
okay.
Fuck. That's
okay.
Like instant death, too. Okay, I gotta kill, like...
Taking them down.
I gotta kill some of these guys. Oh, no!
Oh no.
The
oh,
camera
no.
panned away and I
oh,
couldn't
no.
see the fucking
oh, no.
happened.
Oh no.
Oh, there we go, we got it.
Holy
this
shit.
This is gonna be a tough level. Holy
oh,
shit.
Oh my God, it is. Okay, good, I got.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Oh God, not these big dudes again. Oh, these guys
charging
are the ones
it?
That jump at us too.
Yep, oh God. Taking down the laser beam.
Oh shit, yeah. Oh God, we gotta get a fucking battery. Oh, there it is. Oh no, I'm stuck.
Oh, it's gonna be one of these levels.
Yeah, it's gonna be those ones where like we're always on the brink of death.
Yeah.
Oh
okay.
Shit.
Oh God, oh God, oh God. No. Oh God, yes, 2-1.
Nice and done, man.
Oh,
I missed with my missile. Shit.
No.
There we go. Oh, okay, there's
We're so screwed. No, we're not.
Oh yeah,
woo!
I got it. Woo!
Yeah!
Oh shit. I fucking got done. I just died like right at the end.
Okay. Charging through. Here we go.
Okay, I gotta get rid of these fucking things.
Okay, there's those ones.
Lock
I got
them all
this
down.
One.
There
yes.
We go. Locking down shit. Oh God, those bullets are really, really thin. I can't even walk between them. Oh, nice.
There we go.
You managed to keep getting all the batteries right at the end. It's just pretty amazing.
Yeah, it's helping, like I said, the... Oh.
Oh, there she is. Okay, so we do have to fight her. Oh my God. She's flying around the screen, too. She has her own battery.
Okay.
That's pretty great. That's a kind of a new little mechanic.
That is.
Oh God, she is fucking going apeshit.
Oh my God, she is.
She has like so many enemies to help her too. This isn't fair. Take us on one-on-one, bitch.
Yeah, right.
Get out of here.
Okay, I got them. Getting
she's
on the little guys.
Special attacks too.
Of course she does.
Oh, God.
Oh okay. Now, oh.
Oh yeah, this is
freaking little robot dog.
Yeah. Oh God, I need
a
battery, thank you.
Yeah, there we go, thanks.
At least the enemies, like, they help you get batteries and stuff, because I don't think we get one from her.
I don't think so either, at least not.
She's half dead, though.
Not in this level, we're not.
Oh shit, ow, she just appeared right beside me, holy crap. Yeah, she's
oh, thank God.
Dead.
We
I
charge.
Wonder if she can pick up batteries, too.
I hope not.
Shit.
That would be...
Happen. Yeah, I think we got her.
Nice.
She's dead.
She powering down.
Yeah, she did.
Oh, wait.
We just have to finish off the enemies. Oh, no, I killed them all. Ridiculous to be so low. I'm used to force my trump card against this Philian android. I withdraw, but don't think you can save this ship. Wow.
Wow.
All right, then.
Yeah.
She's still running away from us, though.
She is. That's probably what's going to be the next one, though.
Yeah.
Medulla.
Holy crap, that was crazy.
Wait.
We came so close.
Her name was Licorice,
yeah.
But the next level is Medulla.
Yeah, there's another boss, so...
Okay, that makes
whoa,
sense.
Whoa, what the fuck?
Ah!
Whoa! Wheatley? From, like, Portal? So she couldn't keep you out of my control chamber. Oh, okay. She was meant to just keep her out. She's probably controlling her then.
Yeah.
Peanut. That's a great name. They all have funny names.
Yeah, I know.
They're all just like named after food.
That's cool.
Yeah. Old specs can be better than new specs, that's for sure.
Yeah.
Oh, shield. Oh,
okay.
That was cool. Oh, laser beams. Oh, God. Oh, I gotta keep moving. Oh, no.
Oh, shit.
So the beam. Oh, like the bullets go back into her. Right. Okay.
And then they disperse again. So yeah. I'm gonna do this. Oh, this is gonna be helpful.
Yeah. Oh, my God. Ah. That is so hard to get around.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Holy fuck. Oh, my God. These bullets are really hard to dodge.
Oh, shit.
Oh, God. That killed me, too.
Lockdown. Nice.
Lockdown is so useful.
Oh, wait. Hey, that's the first boss.
Yeah, she's transforming into all the bosses.
That's cool.
Whoa, that's pretty neat. Oh, that God, is. That means we're going to have to face Venom again.
Okay, but probably
but
not
But it's
as...
probably only, like, one life bar per,
yeah.
per boss, so that's nice.
Something like that, yeah.
God, except that they're, like, overpowered forms of them.
Right.
Oh, okay, never mind. So she's got another phase in the barrier. Oh, what the hell's with the red bullets? Oh, they move now! What the fuck?
No,
how
no.
are you supposed to dodge this?
Right? Oh my God.
What the hell? I don't know how that's possible. You gotta, like, dodge in between them, but even that's kind of difficult to do. Oh my God, I don't understand that.
Yeah, I'm able to get in close because of my special, but it's...
It seems like the closer you are, the easier it is to deal with that.
Yep, okay, this is...
Oh yeah, now we're at Vespulia, yeah. Oh God.
Oh God, oh God, not this! Not this, anything but this!
Not the razor beam, or like the razor blades again, or saw
not
blades.
Not the saw blades.
And the fucking bees again, too.
The fucking- Aw, oh. Oh, shit. Okay, get back up. Here we go.
Good.
Woo! That missed.
Yeah. Yeah, aw, oh, shit.
That again.
Wow, I'm like, we're barely even through half of our health.
Yep, ooh, lockdown, please. Aw, oh, I didn't get that one.
Oh, you didn't get the lockdown? Aw, oh, no. That sucks. That would've been helpful.
That would've been-
The bees keep getting in my way of my bullets, god damn it.
Get up, get up, get up. Oh my God, we gotta get her. This
oh,
one.
Shit.
Charge!
Yes.
Oh yeah.
Oh nice, that destroyed her. Sweet. Nicely done, dude.
Whoa. Last ditch effort.
Whoa! What
no.
the fuck?
Whoa, Jesus.
Oh God, I dodged all that somehow. I somehow dodged all those bullets. I don't know how that happened.
Oh my God, okay.
Oh my God, oh God. And then, this seems to be the easiest phase out of the three so far.
So far, but let's...
Oh God, except I walked right into that one. I saw it appear at me too late. Okay, come on, come on. In the red, yes! Okay.
Got it.
This guy again, right?
Justice!
I need the power. Ah, fuck, I need the power one. Oh, he just killed me automatically.
Right?
Wait, there's a laser beam down there. What the fuck? Oh, there's multiple.
Oh,
okay.
It's that one again. Like what he started out with in the last one.
Right. Oh, God.
Get rid of that
he's like,
now.
Yeah, he's like kind of forming reasons.
Oh, he got me.
It's okay.
We got him. Oh, yeah.
I got the power. Oh, shit. Oh, that fucking laser beam just... Now that I'm dead, I lost all the power I had.
I don't think I had very much power from the beginning.
Oh, God. We gotta get to kill him. Come on.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God. That is a huge laser beam. What the fuck? I don't think we got him.
No,
no.
We didn't.
If I didn't die there, that... Oh, man. That was
right.
So dumb.
Jesus.
Retry.
Yep.
That second phase of the barrier was the dumbest thing ever.
Yeah.
I don't know how it was even possible to dodge any of that shit.
Right? I was just going at her whatever what I could.
Okay, I just can't die so much on this phase. Okay, oh God, fucking bullets. Like, these are a little easier to dodge now than I know what I'm doing. Oh God, see that laser beam. Oh shit, oh, that was close. Yes, okay, that was a good phase. Oh God. I don't like how the fact this guy has, like, instant death bullets and also missiles that are instant death.
Yep.
But I mean, it is the final boss.
It is.
Ah, shit. My bullets aren't reaching far enough. I keep staying too far away from him.
Same. I just can't really...
Oh,
I feel
God.
Like,
I can't get near him.
Yeah, I don't want to get close, but I don't want to stay too far because then I either can't reach him or he can hit me easier.
Yeah. Oh, my God. Those bullets are so fast.
There we go.
Okay, this is the hard part.
I locked him down.
Oh, good. It locks down the bullets, too. That's pretty useful.
Yep.
Okay, so I think I have to, like... Oh, I try to go in between them, and it doesn't work.
Right.
Oh, come on, seriously. How is this possible to dodge this?
Right?
Okay, I got a space right here, actually. It seems like the closer you are, the less bullets there is.
Yeah, because you'd still get hit a little bit, but yeah. It minimizes. There we go.
That was actually way better. Okay, now we just gotta not die to her too much.
Right. And if we get a lockdown, well, like that one. Yeah!
Oh, my freaking missile got stuck. Yeah, we're already like past like half of her health already. So.
Nice. Lockdowns are very helpful with her, apparently.
Stupid bees got in the way. Yeah, the bees are like, aw, damn it.
I can't. It's hard to see where I am when it gets so small.
When the camera like zooms out, it's just like it fucks me up.
Right.
There we go. Holy crap, dude, we're doing awesome.
Yep. Okay. Wait for it. Wait for it.
Oh shit.
No.
Oh,
get
God.
It.
Oh,
yes.
God.
Lockdown.
Sweet. Okay. I got her with a couple missiles too, so that should be good.
Okay. Let me get her again with my special. There we go. Oh,
fuck.
Just spamming that special.
Oh, not this fucking shit with you. Bullets. Oh, that power down.
Yes.
How did I power down? I didn't even die.
I have no idea.
Oh,
there we go.
Sweet. Okay, we got a lot more. Oh, that
battery.
I gotta stay away from that laser beam. Oh, the laser beam's horrible. I don't like it.
Lockdown.
Maybe
yes.
Fucking laser beams everywhere, dude. Okay, come on.
Not the bomb. Oh, jeez.
Oh shit. Oh god. Yeah, I didn't see he had a bomb there. Oh shit, oh, I almost walked right into that. Good thing it didn't phase in properly.
Right. Yeah. No.
Try to get rid
no!
Of
oh shit!
I'm gonna try to get rid of those for you. Oh god. Yeah, that laser beam is really hard to dodge if you don't have the speed. Oh, son of a bitch!
Oh Jesus, that laser hit my special
like,
save.
It's so fucking crazy. Come on!
Get up.
Oh no!
We
oh
did
thank
it.
God you got him, thank you.
Oh.
I was so worried there. Oh god, what the fuck is that? Oh!
Oh
like,
my god,
things...
ah!
There's things above us now.
Oh my god, this just became tentacle porn.
Yeah, I did. Oh, this is the last phase. Holy shit.
Okay.
Well, we didn't have to fight Venom.
That's probably,
I guess it probably
a
wouldn't
reason
have
for that.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I guess it probably wouldn't have worked for how it goes.
Okay, I can't get... There we go.
These freaking... Oh, like, there's so much stuff in my way. I can't get past it.
Switch the lockdown, there we go.
There's so much shit in the way.
I'm just gonna focus it on this.
Oh my god. We're not gonna beat this. We
don't
have enough time.
Oh no!
Oh, come on, man. This is ridiculous.
It is, Jesus.
Like, you have to hit her, but all this other shit is in your way, and you can't do anything about it. And then they're blasting off like a million fucking bullets.
Yeah, right?
Like, come on. How is this possible? Like, we're not doing enough damage. How?
Huh.
I don't know what to do, man.
Sure. I have an idea. Let's go to Android Select.
I don't even know who I could use better than Lemon. Like...
Okay, see, we had Corral at the same time for a second there. So... Okay, so... Wait for it. Okay, so we can use the same character, so...
Yeah.
Let's try both using Peanut.
Really?
Yeah, I have a thought, because that first one, you were having so much trouble in with the bullets moving around.
Yeah.
Whenever they start coming in, that's when I use my special, and you don't take damage because you bounce out of it.
That's true.
Which
we can only use one of them. Yeah, once one of us selects,
Okay. Yeah,
it makes you choose something else.
That's weird, I thought we did that last time.
I'm gonna try Cactus for a change.
Okay, sounds good, because she's got the flamethrower like my first one does.
Yeah.
So
let's see if that'll work, because maybe it'll like actually do a lot of damage. I have a feeling like with Lemon, like her missiles, like if I don't aim them directly at the enemy like right away, it just kind of doesn't work very well.
Right.
It like completely misses, and then it just
right.
fucking doesn't matter, and it's like,
I'm gonna try Starch, because I feel like she's gonna be helpful for like the little things going around.
Yeah.
And then I can just focus my primary fire on.
Okay, skip the dog. Yeah,
right. Yeah. Okay. Of course, now I'm kind of screwed for my previous plan, I guess.
Yeah, that's alright. Yeah, the flamethrower does a lot of damage. Oh god. This shreds through the health. Holy shit. That's crazy. That's very useful. Oh god. Yeah. Stay away from this guy. Ah, fuck. except the fact that I can't get near this guy, because he just flies away from you and spits bullets, like, consistently.
Right.
Ah, fuck those missiles, dude. God damn.
Okay.
Yeah, the flamethrower is very useful.
Okay, yeah.
I'm doing a ton of damage to him. Like, look at this. This is gonna fucking kill him. Yeah, there we go. Okay, I'm very happy with this choice of character.
Okay, I might switch to Peanut again for the next one.
If we don't beat her this
time. Yeah, if we don't beat her, of course.
Ah, shit.
Oh, shit.
Oh, God. Ah, oh, God. Okay. Yeah, I knew that was going to happen.
Okay, I see an escape now when they slow down. So I think I know what to do there.
Right. Come on,
there we go.
Perfect. Oh, God. I got to watch out for mines. Hit her with the flamethrower. Yeah, dude.
Oh, I got the assault at the wrong time. Okay.
Oh, shit. Ah, crap. What the hell? They curved right into me. Oh, damn.
Right.
Come on. We can do this. I don't want to have to do this battle again. Oh, fuck off. There we go. There yeah, the flamethrower is really helping.
Okay, whoops. I didn't mean to get that, but oh well.
Oh, shit. I gotta be careful.
Yep. Okay.
I think her assault rifle is pretty decent, too.
Yeah.
It's hard to get... Yeah, because it's hard to hit through these phases because, like, the flamethrower has to be so close.
Yeah.
Oh, my God! These bullets are so hard to dodge, dude.
Okay, we almost got them. There we go.
It's like a Japanese, like, fucking bullet hole game. Oh, God. I don't know how I'm gonna fare against this guy.
Oh, wait, where am I? There I am.
Oh, shit, the laser beams, yeah.
Okay. Alright, so Starch is helping with this one.
That's good, yeah. She's got the consistent laser beam, which is helpful.
Yeah, plus her rockets just lock onto, like, the Justice's thing.
Yeah, that's true.
Oh, except that!
Yeah, that's pretty crazy. I think we actually got him. Yeah, we did.
Okay, so that's good.
Manifest Destiny? Yeah, how about fuck you?
Right? Okay, so this...
Manifest my asshole.
Starch is helping with this.
Yeah, I'm actually doing a lot of damage with the flamethrower, too. Oh, crap. Okay. As long as I can just keep using it, and then I'll be pretty decent. Yeah, like, it's shredding through her health. Oh, God, okay. I don't even care if I die. I'm just gonna fucking just wail on her with a fucking flamethrower.
Yeah. Oh, man, I got slapped.
You got enough health? Oh, this is, like, the most damage we've ever done to her in this phase. Yes! Come on, yes!
Yeah, we fucking
we died when
it.
We killed her, too?
Nice.
Holy crap,
holy
I should have
seen
her the whole time.
Oh, she's not
dead. Wait,
she's
not dead. Oh, wait, is it her?
Oh,
wait, what the fuck is happening?
We just got sent into technological
hell. I don't think we have battery in this either.
It's unlimited.
Yeah, it's unlimited. Oh, wait, no, it's yellow. It's draining very slowly. Oh,
okay, so it's just like epic battery or something.
Yeah. Oh my God, what the fuck?
Okay. This is interesting.
Yeah, it is. We also have... I think I have more powered up bullets, too, in this section. Oh, no, I don't.
Oh, shit! Oh,
what
man.
The fuck, dude? These cubes everywhere.
Okay, Peanut would have been helpful in this part.
Yeah, definitely. Oh my God, what the fuck, dude? Holy crap, I can't tell what's going on at the time.
Can't either, Jesus.
Oh, we just have to kill enough enemies.
This is like the kind of nightmare you have when you're studying for a geography geometry test.
Geometry wars. She dead?
I don't know. The battery stopped draining.
Oh God! Oh thank God!
Oh Jesus!
You just punched a hole in reality? Oh my God!
That's what happened. It still talks.
Yeah. Oh my God! Did we actually beat this game? That took forever, man. Yeah. Holy shit!
92 times you fell. 83 times I fell.
17
that...
actually for both of us. Yeah.
Whoops! Oh targets. Whoops.
Yeah.
Yeah, but holy shit, still.
Whew, complete
wow.
is what it says. Oh, hey.
Oh, hey, cutscene.
Yeah. I can't hear anything she's saying.
Me too.
For the safety of everyone on board, we should disconnect her before she reactivates.
You want to lobotomize a spaceship? The core controls everything. Even in a weakened state, if she figures out what we're doing, she'll destroy the ship.
Then we stabilize the core's psyche during the procedure with an operator. Holly, you probably have the most experience in this area.
Hold on. Are you suggesting we plug Holly directly into the core? If anything goes wrong, Holly's brain will end up like a blown fuse.
Yep.
Lemon, it's all right. I can do this.
Interfering with the operation of a core is a serious criminal offense, even for humans. Cactus, you're a police officer. Are we being reckless? Cactus?
We're being reckless. Just picks up a gun.
Yeah. The giant laser beam.
Blast the core.
Oh.
They're like, oh, shit.
Shitake's like, yeah. That was great.
They're like, what the fuck are you doing?
Look at how happy she is. She's like, yeah.
What did you do?
The way I saw it, the core was the problem. Blowing it up was the fastest way to fix things. I do this kind of thing all the time. Fix things or destroy multi-billion dollar pieces of equipment on impulse. Both?
Oh.
So that's just the end.
Oh, okay.
Wow.
That's cool.
That was very interesting. It oh was. My god, that final boss was ridiculous.
Oh, I know, right? Wow.
It almost like kind of reminds me, like the art style kind of reminds me of like this old, like 90s, like 2000, like show you would see on like YTV or something.
Right,
like,
yeah.
Like a reboot. It kind of has like that look to it.
It does,
it's very
yeah.
cute. That was a crazy ass game.
It was.
Holy shit, man.
That was so cool.
I loved that a lot.
I know, I did too. I thought you would like it when I came across this, and I was like, oh, Derek would like this.
Yeah.
I also really loved, like, the colors, the art style, like you said. It was really cool.
Yeah, the art style was really adorable. I like the, like, it was very frustrating.
Yeah.
Sometimes, but it's, like, it's really nice because, like, when you overcome that shit.
Yeah.
You're just like, yes!
You have that sense of accomplishment.
Yeah, definitely.
Jesus, it wasn't a very big thing of
developers. Yeah, I was gonna say it looks like it was like indie devs or something.
Yeah,
Ralph Dick. It's an unfortunate name.
Thanks for playing. Wow, that was a short list of credits.
Yeah, it was.
Yeesh.
Who? The company who made this game, Witchbeam. Congrats, because you guys made an awesome game.
They did. Oh,
I'm sorry that it never sold well though.
Yeah.
Ooh.
So they're setting it up for a second one.
Yeah. Are they going to make a sequel to this game, though? Did it do well enough?
I have no idea.
Because that'd be amazing if it did.
That would be.
New game or boss rush. Oh, God.
Oh, God.
87 new sound tests, 2 new music tracks. Holy crap, geez. Dude. Boss rush would be ridiculous.
Right. I'm just going to go into characters, or the campaign for a sec.
Oh, yeah, we did unlock her. Oh, okay. Yeah. Before we end the episode, we're actually going to use Licorice and see how she is in this game.
Right. Because
we're very curious, so.
We are. Okay, you want to join?
Yeah, I'll
okay,
join in, yeah. She looks so cool, man.
She does.
It's too bad only one of us could pick her.
Yeah. I'm going to... guess I'll take
Licorice. Let's do Peanut. I haven't used her yet, either. Let's just, I don't know, let's choose, like, what, no, let's choose the level with the, this one, yeah.
This one?
Yeah, that one again.
Okay.
Let's see how it goes.
Right, okay.
Got a big this fat D on that level.
Yeah. This is cool.
Ooh,
okay,
nice.
So she's got single shot. Oh, but they kill on instant impact.
Whoa, damn, dude. And she's like...
Wait, did I just teleport? How the fuck did that happen? Oh,
God, she's like a charge dashed. Thing, yeah. That's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Just slamming enemies with the
door. Oh, she slashes whatever she jumps to.
That's cool, man.
That is. So if I was to do... Oh! Whoa. Oh, it's directional based, too.
Damn, that's crazy.
Yeah, I can use it to escape.
Yeah. Holy shit.
Oh, and she destroys everything around you, too.
Holy crap, man.
That is...
That is insane.
That is insane.
Whee! Oh, I died. I was charging into stuff. I was having fun.
Dude, Damn, I would love to see how powered up she gets with, like, Max.
Yeah, really. Oh god, I'm trapped in the corner. Ah, oh, no. Leave me alone, please. I want to kill. So that's pretty neat. Like, so she must be, like, the most powerful character here.
She must be.
I wonder if she's, like, the character you'd use to get, like, S ranks or something.
I have a feeling that could be a huge possibility.
Although you probably have to, like, not die in a level 2, so...
Yeah.
Holy shit. It's crazy. Peanut's really powerful, too. Like, her flamethrower is amazing.
Yeah, I feel like I did a lot of damage with her in the... Oh, shit!
Laser beam, man.
Yeah. I had a lot of, like, damage going on there for a second.
Yeah, oh, God. Need to get the hell out of here. Oh, shit.
Okay, all right. So you can actually control which way it goes, too, just by, like... So if you're going forward, you can actually use it to go backward kind of thing.
Oh, okay.
That's it feels like it anyway. I could be wrong, but...
Right.
That's what it feels like. Oh, shit.
That's pretty cool. Oh, God, there's fish everywhere. Oh, I got fish.
Okay. No, fish. No fish. I'm an anti-fishitarian.
Here, fishy.
Nope. Not happening.
I like how she just flies with that fucking wheel. It's crazy.
Oh, man, she feels like a real, like, ninja when you play her.
Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Woo, there's a slashing.
She almost, like, looks like she could be Shiitake's, like, sister program or whatever. Or android.
Sister program. Woo, there we go.
And it makes sense that she'd be more powerful if she's, like, a newer android, too.
Yeah.
Cool.
That'd be cool is if you have like a save file which you beat the whole game on and then you get like the sequel that you get to play with all the characters you unlock.
Oh, that'd be cool, man.
That would be cool.
I really hope they make a sequel to this game. Like, did they? Do you know what year this game came out?
I actually have no idea. That would be a very interesting thing to look up.
Yeah. Cause I'm not really sure. Oh god, they're following us now. Oh Jesus Christ.
It's really hard to figure out what is going on. Oh, there we go.
Holy shit. Oh god. Oh, I'm dead. There's nothing I can do about that.
Oh, I'm down.
Wee! Pretty much just helps you escape from stuff, too.
Yeah.
Okay, walk down.
But then she does, like, that slash and makes you feel like you're destroying everything.
Yeah. Oh, I just meant, like, Peanut, sorry.
Oh, right,
like, her
yeah.
dash just kind of makes you escape from shit.
Oh, yeah. It seems like it'd be good for, like, if you used it for both. Because I used it a lot for the final boss fight.
Right.
And it was came in handy, especially for that first section that I mentioned.
Right. Oh, God. There we go. I haven't been dying as much with her either in this level. Because I was having so much trouble with Lemon.
Yeah.
Oh, this guy. Oh, okay. He doesn't shoot laser beams. He shoots, like, other stuff.
Walk to doom!
Oh, God. Oh, God. Whee! I mean, that kind of helped a little bit. Spider bots everywhere. Oh, fuck.
Okay. Oh, there's also a trick to her thing, too.
What?
Well, if you left trigger to, like, use it kind of thing, but then you left trigger again to fire it.
Oh, God. Whoa, I just grabbed the battery as I died.
Thank God.
So you can hold it and then just let go of it?
No, it's more like you press it, she turns white, and then you press it again for her to do it.
Oh, that's weird. That's really cool.
Yeah.
That's cool. We still only get D? Oh, yeah. Oh. Dang. That's all right. Well, anyway, yeah. So that's Assault Android Cactus. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys stuck around for the whole series. It was
a
good time.
Yeah, it was.
Yeah, we'll have to find something else to play after.
Yeah.
Because we finished Overcooked 2 and this game.
Right.
Which is insane.
That was insane.
Yeah.
Jesus.
Well, yeah. Thank you guys so much for watching, and we will see you in the next series. Have a good day, as always. Bye-bye.
Bye.